Well, any age group. We have recently had a 3-year-old child who had a dense paralysis on one side. And obviously, on detailed examination, it turned out to be tuberculosis. So you could have a stroke in a child of 6 years, 7 years, 8 years, 9 years. So whatever falls in this category is a stroke in the young, a stroke in a child.